Sakshi from St. Martin Engineering College, SNH department. I'm going to talk few points on topic demand analysis today. So now first let us understand what is demand. A good quantity of a customer are willing and able to buy products at different prices in a given period of time. Some points are to be noted in this now. Willingness. Consumer should have a willingness to buy a product and he should have the ability to purchase the products at a given period of time at various prices. Now, we'll understand what is an effective demand call. An effective demand consists of three things. Ability to purchase. Second, willingness to spend money. And third, desire. We'll understand this with an example. To buy a car. Does he have resources, money to buy a car? No. A college student doesn't have enough money to buy a car. So if he don't have money to buy a car, he can't desire to willing to spend that money. It is not called an effective demand. Now in second case, a person earning good salary have a savings of 4 lakhs but living in a rented apartment. Then he has desire. Yes, he has desire to buy a car. Next, resources, ability. He has 4 lakhs savings. So yes, he has resources to buy a car. And does he willing to spend that money to buy a car? No, his priorities may change. He may want to buy a house instead of car. So in this case, it is also not called as demand because he is not willing to spend that money. Next, a good job and good salaried person. He desires to buy a car? Yes. He has resources to buy a car? Yes. And he is willing to spend that money. This is called an effective demand. It should satisfy satisfy all the three conditions to call an effective demand. Customer who is willing to buy the product, only one customer. The graph may look like this. Demand of only one customer. In market demand, the demand of two or more customers buying in a market is known as market demand. Consumer demand cannot be a producer demand, as the producer requires raw materials and a consumer demand cannot be a producer demand, as consumer required finished products. Here he may need spare parts make a machine, and here consumer need a machine, a finished product. A producer may need milk, raw milk, whereas a consumer may need dairy products. So a consumer demand cannot be a producer demand, and producer demand cannot be a consumer demand. This was the second type of demand. Next we have demand for durable goods and demand for perishable goods. Now what does this durable goods mean? So durable goods have a lifespan of 2 to 3 years or 1 to 3 years, like a refrigerator, TVs, furnitures. The demand for these products may not be a regular basis, as the consumers consumer may want don't buy these products usually. Perishable goods, on the other hand, are like milk, vegetables, fruits. They are bought on daily basis. Consumer may buy these products on a regular basis. Now we have price, income and cross demand. How price, income and cross demand affect our demand? Price. If increase in price leads to decrease in demand, because we have many alternative products of other goods, so increase in price leads to decrease in demand. Price also affects demand here. Next, income. If income increases, then demand for products also increases. If income decreases, demand for products also decreases, as his priorities may increase, his priorities may decrease. Cross. demand. If price decreases, then demand increases. It looks like this. When price is equal to demand, then it is known as cross demand. Now we have factors that determine demand. So first we will see price of a commodity. Price of commodities. If price increases, then demand decreases. We have already seen it. Price of a product increases. Price of pen increases, then demand for it decreases. People choose alternative products of it. Price of related goods. Price of related goods, we have two in this. Complementary goods. Substitute goods. It have a negative relationship between price and demand. It have a positive relationship between price and demand. If I want to buy a pen and refill, it costs 20 rupees pen and 10 rupees refill. One product. Second product, 40 rupees pen and 10 rupees refill. I have only 30 rupees. Then I go by this. As the price of one product increases, the demand for other also increases. Substitute goods. Gel pen, ball pen. If price of gel pen increases, then demand for ball pen also increases. It has a positive relationship. It is also known as direct relationship. Because if alternative products we have, if gel pen increases, then demand for ball pen increases. The people may not prefer to buy gel pens here. Next we have consumer income. Poor man, middle class man and rich man. Now, means if income of a poor man increases, he may have 3 meals a day. If income decreases, 2 meals a day. Now what if income of a middle class man increases? He already have 3 meals a day. If income increases, then his necessities will shift to comfort. He may like to buy a car, refrigerator for his comforts. Now, if a rich man having a 3 meals a day have all comforts, then what if his income increased? If his income increased, he changes his comfort to luxury. He may buy gold, silver, cars, etc. Taste and preferences. How taste and preferences affect the demand? By advertising. first one is advertising. People usually attract what they see, or else already seeing someone using that product also changes the taste and preferences, also affects the demand. Next, consumer expectations. Future increase in price of a product affects the demand. Consumers expect future increase, then he will buy products today only. So demand for that product increases. Size and population. How size of population increases? If population increases, then demand for products also increases. It's a direct relationship between price and demand. Composition of population. Age groups. If we have a teenager age group, more of teenager age group, 15 to 20, they may like to buy gadgets. So, demand for that products increases as increasing age group. That was the topic about demand analysis. We have seen demand, effective demand types of